पतंजलि ऋषिकुल प्रयागराज वेलकम्स यू ऑल टू एन एजुकेशनल वीडियो फॉर क्लास 2। सब्जेक्ट जनरल नॉलेज, टॉपिक करेक्ट पोस्चर। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम? नाइस टू सी यू ऑल अगेन इन माय जीके क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर लास्ट वीक्स जीके क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट द योगा एक्सरसाइजेस विच वी कैन डू डेली फॉर आवर फिटनेस। ओके, now children, not only these yoga exercises, there are some more things that we should also know about our body. What is that? The correct body posture, that means what is the way of sitting or standing or walking or boarding a bus or whenever our body is in action. Now children, these days we have to sit for a longer time for doing our homework, taking down the classwork, doing the assignments or taking our Zoom classes. So we sit for a longer period for working on the computers. And what is the correct way when we are sitting in front of the computer? Correct way is sitting straight with the backbone straight and not leaning much towards front or not leaning back also much. So this is the correct way. That means you sit straight with the backbone straight and your computer should be on your front in the level so that you can work easily on the computers. This is the correct way of sitting for working on a computer. Now, related to this only, whenever we are sitting on a chair, we not only sit for our computer works, we also sit on the chair for eating, for doing our studies, for reading the newspaper, reading the textbooks, reading storybooks. There are a lot of ways, a lot of reasons why we are sitting on the chair. At that time also, we should be very careful that we are not leaning too much down or leaning like or sitting like a very loose person. We have to sit straight with a correct body posture. Sometimes we see children sitting like this. Is it correct? No. We have to sit straight and be alert. You know, children, whenever we are sitting straight, our attention is completely concentrated on the things that are being told to us. Yes, we become very concentrated. So the correct posture is sitting straight, the backbone straight. Now this was about sitting on a computer and sitting on a chair for our meals or study or anything. Now what is the correct way for walking? Whenever we are walking on a road or on a footpath, children, we should not walk very loosely. We have to take a brisk walk, like walk smartly with the hands going side by side alternately. And one more thing, we should not talk on the mobile while walking. If you are getting a call, stop, stand aside, receive the call, finish your talking, keep the mobile back and then again start walking. It should not be, generally people keep on walking and just keep on talking also. That is very, very incorrect. That is not correct thing, because you may bang with a person, you may dash with a person and can get hurt. Okay, so what is the correct way? Correct way is always walk straight, like left right, with the hands swinging from sideways. Okay, now what is the correct way when we are boarding a bus? Children, these days the schools are closed due to this lockdown situation and pandemic conditions, but we are studying. Buses are not coming, we are not going to school, but when the buses are running, what is the correct way of boarding a bus? Children, the correct way of boarding a bus is when the bus comes, let it stop, you stand straight in front of it, board one with one step, then a second step, then third step on the bus and climb inside the bus. You should not jump and climb. You should not drag yourself or climb, or you should not just run and catch the bus and let it drag you. No, these are the things that are very wrong and you will harm yourself, you can meet an accident. So the correct posture is stand straight, let the bus come and stop in front of you, then you can board it one step, then second step, then third step and you can go inside. These are the correct ways of boarding a bus. So children, I think you have come to know what are the correct body postures we should follow for our actions. Now, There's a video for you to watch. I think you will enjoy the video. And after the video, you have to do a practice exercise in the book itself. And you will enjoy doing it. I know that. Okay. So that's all for my GK class. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.